powerless. I've tried everything and I can't stop. And I told him what I'm telling you. On your own you can, but you have the God who spoke worlds into existence on your side. Instead of saying I can't do it, dwelling on the negative all through the day, Father, thank you that you're defeating my enemies. Thank you that you're clearing the path. I know you're stronger than this addiction, more powerful than this cancer, bigger than this death. Lord, thank you that healing is coming. Wholeness, freedom, victory is on the way. The scripture puts it this way. It's not by our might, not by our power, but by the Spirit of the Most High God. You don't have to do it on your own. God told Moses, stand still and you will see the deliverance of the Lord. You may be up against something big right now. Don't get discouraged. Don't live stressed out. Stand still. God is clearing the path. He is fighting your battles. He is going to give you victory over powerful enemies. May not happen overnight, but as long as you're believing, God is at work. At the right time, He's going to take you in to your promised land. That victory is on the way. A young lady we know was in debt $75,000 from her college education. She's in her 20s, just getting started in her career. And that debt looks so much bigger, so much stronger. In the natural, she would be paying on it for years to come. She heard me talking about how God wants to accelerate things, how He can make it happen faster than we think. She dared to believe that that was for her. She let the seed take root. And something told her to call the school and see if there was any way they could help. They gave her an application to get assistance with the debt. She filled it out. A couple of days later, they called her back and said, your application has been approved. We've decided to forgive the whole $75,000 debt. Friends, God can make things happen that we could never make happen. Right now, He's going before you, defeating enemies that are much more powerful. That debt may look like it's going to be with you your whole life, but get ready. Like God did for her, He's clearing the path. That sickness, that addiction, that legal problem may be bigger, stronger, more powerful, but it's no match for our God. He is all powerful. I'm asking you to stir your faith up. Don't hear all this and be like the people in Jesus' hometown where He marveled at the unbelief. Let's be like the Roman officer where Jesus marvels at our faith. Those dreams you've given up on, those promises you've let go of, you need to go get them back. They're not dead, they're just asleep. Like Lazarus, God is about to wake up what you thought was over and done. I believe and declare healing is on the way. Freedom is on the way. Abundance is on the way. The fullness of your destiny in Jesus' name. If you receive it, can you say amen?
Amen.
We never like to close our broadcast.